Hey guys, welcome to Hunger Timeout. I am Jemie Devesh and today I am going to show you how I make vegetable sambar rice. It's a food filling one pot recipe containing nutrition of veggies and goodness of taste. If you are a good fan of South Indian food, then this is a must try recipe. It has a South Indian tadka and lots of flavor. Other than pre-preparation, it takes just 5 to 7 minutes to cook because I am making it in pressure cooker. If you have less time to serve your family a healthy meal, then this is the best option if you have completed your chopping in advance and you are good to go in 5 to 7 minutes. Before moving on further, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss a video from Hunger Timeout by Jemie.
To make vegetable sambar rice in a pressure cooker, take 2 tablespoons of oil. Let the oil heat. To that, add mustard seeds and let them crackle. Now add urad dal, stir continuously till urad dal is nice and golden. Next add dried red chilies and curry leaves. Now add roughly chopped onions and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Next I am adding all the veggies, that is tomatoes, finely chopped green beans, green peas, chopped potatoes and carrots. Combine everything together. Now add all the spices, that is salt to taste, turmeric powder, hing, that is asafoetida, red chili powder and sambar masala. You can add fish curry powder too. Now I am adding ginger chili paste. Combine everything together and cook for 1 minute. It's done now. I am adding basmati rice that is soaked for 2 hours and adding water. Let the boil come on a high flame. Boil has come. Turn the flame to the medium and cover the pressure cooker lid. Take a 1 whistle. And our yummy, flavorful rice is ready to serve.
Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and share my video. And for more rice recipes, click here.